in here, guys, are absolutely amazing. So we are going to go on with some of this. So I'm going to use my fluffy crease brush, and I'm going to go my fluffy crease brush, and I'm going to go with a little bit of the lighter color here in the bottom, and we are going to basically warm up and get a little bit of color on my eyelids. She can say 5 words now as well. Very proud, mummy. Hope to grab one of those eyeshadow sticks on payday. Yeah. When is your payday, Emma? Is that towards the end of the month? Zed, I can't believe how quick February is going. Can't believe we're already on the 9th of February. So I'm just using that light colour. Just sort, you could actually just go with one colour, guys. You know, if you just want like a natural look and not put too much on, you can just go like that. It's gorgeous. But we're going to go. I'm actually going to use a slightly darker colour now. I've used that one down there. I'm now going to use this brown on this palette. You can see, look, that's probably too much. So I'm going to basically tap off of my back of my hand a bit, I think. I just don't want that too dark. I'm just going to work that in the crease and corner of my eye, just to give a little bit of shading. I'm hoping you can see that, guys. Let us know if you can see that. So yeah, the opportunity with this brand, guys, is you can sign up, you can work the hours that suit you, you get training, you get personal development training. So if you want to boost your confidence, because I get so many people say to me, oh, you're so confident. But I wasn't confident nearly 4 years ago. Because do you believe it's 4 years in April I've been doing this, guys? It doesn't feel like 4 years because I've enjoyed every moment of it. And I know I sort of like disappeared around December, January time. I didn't come live very often. That's because my other business, my now business, got busy. And I've also been doing some more courses. I passed the acrylic, if you saw my post, or if you follow my other page, Talons For You, you saw that I passed my Master Tech acrylic, which is basically encapsulating things into your fingernails and sculpting different shapes, which I passed. Payday is the 24th of the month. That's incredible. 4 years has gone so quick. Well done, you. Yeah, I know it has. 24th, yeah. I don't know whether they're going to still be available by that late, Emma. As I said, a couple of the shades have already gone out of stock. I'm not sure what shades they are. I just know that one of the girls in the chat late last night mentioned that 2 of them are out of stock, which I'm thinking is probably the lighter and the probably the ones with the shimmer, because that's what tends people go for. Look at that, guys. Wow, what do you think? Would you rock that? If I can rock it, I know you can. So yeah. And then I'm going to go on with a shimmer. Now, I don't particularly want to wear the green, so I'm going to use this one over here. So I've basically gone dum dum dum. So I've done sort of like, if you do those three there, I have done what you call that on a computer keyboard, or, you know, a sideway B or something. That's what I've done. So I'm going to get a more denser brush. If I can find one, it's more compact. And I'm going to pick up this shimmer. You see that shimmer? And we are going to pat that on our eyelid. Oh, I picked up a little bit too much on the brush then. But can you see that? Yeah, you can just about see that. So that is lightened up and given me I suppose you could call it like a smoky eye look. So it's quite a natural, not heavy. So if you're frightened of eyeshadows, guys, and you get this palette and you're thinking, oh my God, what do I do with this palette? I don't know what colours I use. You know, if you purchase this from me, I will give you a one-to-one video demonstration on how to apply. Because I just think, you know, a lot of us, we get things and go, oh, I don't know how to use that. But look at that, guys. Is that not gorgeous? But the great opportunity with this, guys, I think the biggest opportunity at the moment is, yes, we have a community of women who help each other, encourage each other, help build our confidence. Because a lot of people think that you need confidence to do what I do. But you don't get that confidence until you actually start doing what I do. Because when you think about it, you talk yourself out of it, basically, because you think, oh, I can't do that. I can't come live. I can't. Can I just, yeah, I think I've said it many, many times before. You don't have to come live to do what I do.